Oh, we wave our flags and we wave our scarves as we tell you all about the Battle of Clontarf. 'Twas in the year of 1014, there was the fiercest battle that was ever seen. The Vikings came to invade our land, well, at least that's what was in their plan. Till the people said, what can we do? We'll have to get a message off to Brian Boru. Brian Boru. Brian Boru. Oh, hi, King of Ireland, Brian Boru. Brian Boru. Brian Boru. Can you please come and save us, Brian Boru? Oh, the Vikings came in their funny-looking hats. All the people said, my God, what's that? Just to do they think they are. I think they're going a bit too far. Brian waited until it was dark. Then he marched his army down the St. Anne's Park. With all his warriors brave and true, he beat those Vikings black and blue. Black and blue. But sadly on one fatal day, with his life poor Brian had to pay. When some Vikings bashed him on the head, and a sword through his heart made sure he was dead. Brian Boru. Brian Boru, oh, we'll never forget you, Brian Boru. Brian Boru, Brian Boru, oh, we never will forget you, Brian Boru. But now we wave our flags and we wave our scarves, 'cause we have another Brian from Clontarf on the international rugby scene. He is the greatest player that has ever been. Brian Abu, Brian Abu. Oh, we all love you, Brian Abu. Brian Abu, Brian Abu. You are the new High King of Ireland, Brian Abu.
Everybody,
Brian Abu. High King of Ireland, Brian Abu. You are the new High King of Ireland, Brian Abu.